In this video, we'll show you how to connect your Canon PowerShot digital camera to your compatible Android device. Let's get started. With built-in Wi-Fi technology, you can easily share photos from your camera to your Android device. We recommend using camera access point mode. This is the most convenient method, which allows you to connect your camera directly to your mobile device without the need for a wireless router. First, let's download the Canon Camera Connect app on your Android device. Find and tap the Google Play Store icon. In the search box, type Canon Camera Connect. Then tap Search. Tap Install. Then tap Accept and complete the installation. Now let's connect your camera. Please make sure the camera's date and time are correctly set up and a memory card is inserted in the camera before proceeding. Press the Mobile Device Connect button. If this is your first time pressing the button, you'll be asked to enter a nickname. The nickname you choose will appear later in this process. Press the Set button. Type in the device nickname using the directional pad and the Set button. And then press the Menu button when finished. Select OK, and then press the Set button. On the Mobile Device Connect button screen, select the smartphone icon. Then press the Set button. The camera's SSID will be displayed. On your Android device, go to your Wi-Fi settings. Find and select the network name, or SSID, shown on the camera. On the camera, select the model name of the mobile device you're using, and then press the Set button. Once the device is connected, return to the home screen on your Android device and open the Canon Camera Connect app. The following screens will appear. Read the agreements, and if you agree to the terms, tap Agree to continue. On the Camera Connect welcome screen, tap Skip. Then tap Close. The Camera Connect welcome screen will only appear once the first time you open the app. On the Canon Camera Connect app home screen, you'll see the nickname you selected earlier and the camera's SSID. This means your camera is connected to your Android device and is ready to go. Tap Images on Camera. When a list of images from the camera appears on your Android device, tap Select. Then choose the images that you would like to transfer. Once your images are selected, tap this icon. A resize option screen may be displayed. Choose an option and then tap OK. Your photos will now be transferred and saved to your Android device. After the images have been saved, tap the X icon in the upper right of the screen. Then tap the left arrow icon in the upper left to return to the menu screen. To end the connection, tap the X icon in the upper right of the screen. Then tap Yes. If you'd like to connect a different mobile device, we need to reset the Wi-Fi settings in the camera. In the Camera Settings menu, go to Wi-Fi Settings. Select Reset Settings. Then select OK. Wireless communication will reset back to the default settings. Please follow the video again from the beginning to connect to your new mobile device. Also, if you lose Wi-Fi connection because of an updated operating system or an app update, performing a wireless settings reset may resolve the problem. Congratulations! You have successfully connected your Canon PowerShot digital camera to your Android device. You can now share photos from your camera to your Android device. For help with connecting your camera to a Mac, Windows computer, or iOS device, please visit our YouTube channel for more videos. Thank you for watching.